completion to Ryder Dilley, and now the Drillers, with 2:22 to go before halftime, would love to tie this game. And now Hill will keep it again. He's breaking a tackle. He's got a first down. He's inside the 15, still carrying tacklers.